Here's what me, my toddler, and baby ate on our hike today. I like to snack throughout our hike so nobody feels depleted. We started this hike off with a Bob's Red Mill peanut butter, coconut, and oats bar. Later on in the hike, we ate some dried fruit leather, and then, of course, had to snack on some classic trail mix. I almost always pack a piece of fresh fruit, and of course, we saved a bite for the Skip Boy.